looking good so far. DRS, DRS now available. You've done it! Well done!
Renault certainly didn't hold back today. A well-deserved victory. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think the key here was just the quality of the racecraft, you know. I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
As today's winners make their way up the podium steps, the team at Renault have shown once again what it takes to build a successful Formula One team. A well-deserved win for them. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.